Hello, I'm Miss Rasmussen. This is our kindergarten through fourth grade music class. Not only do we sing, but we also play instruments. We're so happy to be here. It's actually been since late February 2020 was the last time that we had we were joining a church in a church service. So we are so glad to be joining all first, Lord Jesus. In this song, we have a lot of words that we normally don't use all the times. And so in music class, we have been discussing, what does the word cherish mean? What does the word thee and thou mean? And how when we cherish Jesus, how we love him, we hold him close. Our second song is, let us break bread together on our knees. And so with this song, we've been talking about how it's good to tell people about Jesus, but also we need to invite them into our homes when we share a meal with them, when we invite them to break bread with us, how that creates a relationship and how that is a way that we can connect with people and tell them about Jesus. So first we're going to sing, There is Lord Jesus, and then we are going to sing, Let Us Break Bread Together.
Amen.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Now they're going to put their bells away, and then family members, if you could wave at your kids so they can come find you and